Dr. Angeline Achaya, Dr. Tao Wang from the World Bank, Dr. Wong Sok from the ASEAN Secretariat, AWGCME National Focal Points and Representatives, participants, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, everyone, and welcome you all to this regional consultation meeting on Southeast Asia Regional Program on Combating Marine Plastic, or the CMAP. I am pleased that you can spare your valuable time to join this meeting, but I do apologize for having to greet you in this VTR due to another physical meeting at the same moment. On behalf of the ASEAN Working Groups on Coral and Marine Environment, I sincerely thank the World Bank and the ASEAN Secretariat for your efforts in developing such remarkable project and making this meeting possible. I would like to express my special gratitude to the World Bank for your strong and continuous support to ASEAN, especially on the issue of marine plastic debris. I acknowledge the CMAP for this support in some key aspects of the ASEAN Regional Action Plan on combating marine debris, and I will also seek to mobilize resources from other development partners and private sector under a common umbrella. This consultation meeting marked as a very important step prior to the actual start of the program. I do hope that you are familiar with a virtual mode of meeting, that the COVID-19 pandemic is not an obstacle for our actions against marine plastic debris in ASEAN region. I wish you all a productive discussion during the next few hours, and I do hope you gain a shared understanding of the project's purpose, approach, and timeline as expected. Thank you.